Here's the crankbait that I got from Mystery Tackle Box that I custom painted. Somebody recommended that I put some orange right underneath the bill, and so I did it and then added another clear coat. We're gonna see if it won't catch some bass. Got one. Ooh, feels like a good one. Hopefully it's a bass. Kind of feels like a catfish. Oh no, it's a good bass. Oh. Wow. He's taking drag. No, don't come off. Let's go. Well, there you have it. Nothing like painting your own lures and catching a nice bass.